Well, after a beautiful stretch of sunny days, it looks like this pattern's going to gradually break down as we get into the next couple of days. It should be mostly dry, really from this point in time through much of the weekend. However, towards Sunday, and especially late in the day Sunday, we'll start to see the arrival of our next front. This is going to bring us more unsettled weather into next week and really some much needed rain for many portions of the area. And it's also going to cool our temperatures down a little bit closer to where we typically should be, which is in the upper 70s for here in Greenville. So we'll be a little bit closer there, but not quite yet. Temperatures still sitting in the 80s through this weekend and into next week as the rain begins to pick on up. And we look a little bit further out, our precipitation outlook, 8 to 14 day out, it is looking above average, which really coincides with some of the rain that we're going to see even lingering into the end of next week. So while most of this weekend should be dry from now through Sunday morning, I don't want to rule out the chance for a passing quick isolated shower or two, but again, mostly dry through that period. You'll notice a few extra clouds today, tomorrow, a mix of sun and clouds, and then the clouds will really begin to increase on Sunday. Should be dry Sunday morning. Towards the afternoon and especially getting us into the overnight, that's when we see the arrival of that frontal system. And this is going to bring scattered showers and possibly a few thunderstorms into next week. More in the way of moisture arriving, especially Monday afternoon, even continuing into Tuesday. And it looks like this just sits on over our area. So we're getting into a very wet pattern. Looks like it will stick around for several days. So looking at the projection of rainfall totals over the next week or so, most of us looking at anywhere from maybe a half an inch to an inch and a half, maybe even isolated 2 inches. At this point, this is an early outlook, but it is looking like we could see some much needed rain across the area. Now, a quick update on the tropics. We've got Hurricane Sam poses no threat to the U.S. It looks like it is going to remain out to sea. Still a very strong Category 4 hurricane with sustained winds of 150 miles per hour. Additionally, following Sam, we have Tropical Storm Victor. It too looks like it's going to stay out in the Atlantic, not impacting us by any means. So that's some good news. They're still very active hurricane season. We'll continue to keep you updated in the next couple of days if we see any new systems begin to develop. As of right now, no tropical impacts. We'll gradually start to see that rain chances begin to increase. Only a small chance for a pop-up shower. Today should be mostly dry even into much of your weekend. Best chance for rain arrives Sunday late in the day. Continues into next week. Very unsettled weather pattern that we do begin to get into. Does cool us down a little bit, but it looks like the rain is going to be sticking around Monday, Tuesday, and even into your Wednesday, gradually clearing out as we get into Thursday.